Clark County Commissioners have approved a plan to sell bonds to provide funding for the Raiders Stadium. They discussed the plan at today's meeting. The 65,000-seat stadium will be funded by $750 million in hotel tax revenues, along with almost $1 billion from the Raiders and the NFL.